The U.S. spends $100 billion on policing a year and $934 billion on the military a year. That's a combined total of $1 trillion. That's $1 trillion for weapons, riot gear, and the people to wield them. In a country where we can't afford protective equipment for healthcare workers and where unemployment has skyrocketed, nothing else, not healthcare, not education, not housing, get anywhere close to that amount. What could we do with the billions that go to police instead? We could invest in housing, education, and green jobs training for Black communities. We can invest in economic relief for those hardest hit by COVID, who are disproportionately Black, because those investments weren't made in the first place. Some politicians say we don't have money for a Green New Deal, but we know that's not true. How about we use the trillions that we currently use to fund the violence of the military and the police for a Green New Deal instead? Because what's good for the health and safety of Black communities is also good for the climate. Defund the police, invest in the health, safety, and education of all Black people.